Bit of a lighter story now, and 17-year-old Australian exchange student Tony Baffin couldn't believe his luck when his antique cigarette lighter, given to him by his mother before he left to pursue his studies at Cambridge University, malfunctioned while lighting his girlfriend's cigarette and set fire to nearby curtains. The fire spread and eventually destroyed Camden markets. 25 people died. Sorry, I should have read that story before the broadcast. So when I read lighter story, I thought, anyway, it's too late now, I suppose.